27 stuff and have a bit of a listen there. I really got to get the interface set up a bit better to fix that up, because Vox mode gives a bit of lag and no one hears my responses because it can't be decoded properly, because the radio's got a Vox control. But yeah, I've got to set it up so it automatically PTTs before the audio comes through. More things to worry about. At the moment I've got other things that I'm tinkering with and whatnot, including the 3D printing still, and all that sort of stuff, as well as, you'll like this one, I built my own drone, and I've been flying that and troubleshooting that and all that sort of stuff. It's got its own flight controller in it that was Arduino based. So that's been fun, trying to troubleshoot and get that up and running, and it flies, would you believe it? What's been happening with you? What's going on? Any new radio projects recently there, Tom? VK3FTOM, VK3FTZD Mobile.